Well, that party was a dud.
I think I struck out with like 20 girls.
And my condom expired.
We are losers. We've tried everything. We're covered in Dracar. I've got fresh new white socks, and I thought our mime work in there was excellent. What? Are we in a zombie movie right now?
Boys, today is your lucky day, because today I'm gonna teach you how to live. Who's got gum?
I'm sorry, how exactly are you gonna teach us how to live?
The journey to awesome starts with a single. Actually, lots of singles. We're going to a strip club.
Strip club? We're in the middle of nowhere.
There is always a strip club.
Hey, are you a little worried this guy might kill us?
We just put a down payment on adult bunk beds. Would getting killed really be so bad?
Good point. I got a weird feeling. I mean, there's something off about this. Whoa!
Question. Why does this sign say Gentleman's Club? Answer. Because the crab shed is a place for gentlemen. A gentleman tips generously. A gentleman uses the complimentary bathroom cologne.
But not too much.
Oh, this is important. Your instinct may be to avoid the free buffet. Your instinct is wrong. Don't sleep on the meatballs, gentlemen. They are exquisite.
Oh my God, this is amazing. I ruined my pants, but it's totally worth it. Best meatballs ever.
Mm. I'm gonna ask a serious question right now. Can a person live in a strip club?
Yes. For the next few years, your strip club will be like home. Then one day, you'll date a stripper and almost marry her. And after that, you'll realize you're done with strip clubs. In the sense that you'll dial it back to like once a week.
I feel like I can talk to women now.
Yeah, you just stick a dollar bill in your mouth and the conversation starts itself.
No, I think we're ready to go back to that party and meet some ladies.
Yeah! Yeah!
You are not ready!
Your training is complete when I say your training is complete! Come on, let's go.
I can't believe you're open at this hour.
I'm always open for my friends.
What are we doing here? We should go back to the party.
In relaxed, fit, domestic denim? I'm sorry, is this a costume party and you're going as 1994? Would you be a Peach and Bumpus, please?
Who cares about any of this? They're just clothes.
Just clothes. Ted.
Sorry, force of habit.
Boys, suits are cool.
Exhibit A.
I don't care how well-dressed I am. The real challenge is walking up to a girl that I've never met before and somehow talking to her with words from my mouth. I've looked at it from every possible angle. There's just no way to do it.
What's your name?
Justin.
Have you met Justin?
No. Hi, I'm Julie.
So simple, so elegant. Hmm.
That's it? You just walk up to someone you don't know and introduce them to your buddy? I don't know, that sounds kind of...
Have you met Kyle?
Hi, Kyle.
Are you Jesus?